What is good, guys? Welcome to some Wolfenstein, The New Order. Alright, I should probably turn this up, but I'm not gonna. Kinda sound like it's a little low. Let's see. Yeah, honestly, I couldn't even, It's the highest it can go. That's weird. Foreign only. Aw. Alright. Can I play, Daddy? What the fuck? Why does he look like that? We're gonna go with I am Death Incarnate. That Daddy one, we gotta talk on that. Something. I have never played a Wolfen. Damn. Tools cabinet. Hold on, my sensitivity is not high. That's mouse. Okay, that's not even real. Jesus Christ. I am so confused right now. I'm gonna fall out. I feel like I'm gonna fall out. Damn! What is going on right now? That doesn't look safe. So that's my teammate. Yeah, honestly, aerial fights are crazy, especially in real life. Like, it would be really hard to tell with all the smoke in the air who was on your fucking team. And you're in the middle of the war, so you're trying not to get shot from behind. Like, it's just crazy. Fuck. Death at the gates again. Hell in my name. I got fucked up, bro. Okay. Okay. I did not follow his lead. What? That wasn't a smart idea. Yeah, ooh. Why is the glass like that? Jesus. Damn. No one knows why. People what the fuck is that?
Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Yo! I've actually never, I just wanted to play this. I didn't know there's gonna be robots in this.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. I'm not fucking trapped in here. But if you go out, there's a cockpit turret on this here aircraft. You might be able to kill the beast. Regular small, I'm sure the word was fucking
I have to stealth this shit. I don't understand. Hold on, I don't understand it. He blocked my exit. Do I just gotta keep going even after he does it? Oh, I see. I don't think it said that before, I'm not gonna lie, but whatever. I have no clue where I'm going. Okay, there's... The fuck? Go. Oh, simple. Why am I doing all the suicide missions?
I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
All right, you're in.
don't got time for you. Hand grenade. Armor. This ain't Warzone. Oh, they got a lane in this? Rainbow Six Siege? Okay, this is getting interesting. I had no ammo. So I gotta save my own bullets. Why does it take so long to load? Like, I died. Bust open crates using melee range. Found in crates. Do I get more ammo in crates? How do I get more ammo? I have 20 ammo. Let's see. Gotta move more attack, that's what it is. Oh, it's like Rainbow Six Siege, it's a lot like Rainbow Six Siege, hold on! I'm trying to figure some stuff out. Like, why did you... Just saw the shit. No, there's definitely ammo for it. There's... No turret here. What's this? There it is. Gotta figure out. So where the fuck do I go? Where the fuck did that come from? Needed that. Give me that armor, please. Yeah, it's gotta be real careful. Show that fucking face again. Charging in. I gotta loot. I'm gonna definitely run out of ammo a lot in this series. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm doing this right, I'm not gonna lie. Is it like a map? Perks? I'm literally just hoping I'm doing it right, like I don't know if I'm doing it right. Take out commanders, okay. Wait, is that your people running? Okay, so take them out at all times. Shoot. Hmm. Fuck. I suck at this game. But I'm having fun, though. I can't progress. I gotta kill his ass first next time. We're gonna finish this fucking mission. I'll tell you that right the fuck now. Try this again. He got in every... Can I get a gun? Alright. So did y'all see that though? Damn! How did he took every bullet for that fucker? You're getting shot in your fucking dome straight up. Like, I don't even care. The loading screens are kind of killing me, I'm not gonna lie. Come on, bro. I'm trying to get in there. Alright. Handgun. Yeah, you're not getting up for that one. Jesus Christ. Yeah, what I tell your ass is gonna happen to you, huh? Snitching and shit. Out. Maxed out. Oh, shit. Can I... There. God damn it. Do that. I don't gotta. Bomb needed. Okay, so this ain't the right way. Damn, I'm trying to find. Bro. I hate when there's no markers. That's the only thing. The only thing I don't like is when there's no markers. Put him on the fucking floor first. That's fun. Well, what the fuck is this? Where'd I get this from? Oh shit, oh shit. Bro, I just like... I just randomly had a new gun. I didn't even notice that. Oh no. Okay. Can't go this way either. This way is locked also. So what do I do here? I'm just a little confused. It was the right thing to do, though. We're figuring it out. He's at upper left side. Gonna use this since it's free ammo. I don't know why it keeps putting me up. Okay, so there was a fucking snitch up there somewhere. Wherever the fuck he was, I should have snuck in, not guns blazing. Put a fucking cap in his dome. He ain't gonna snitch now. How did they already know? Whoa, he's hitting through silly. Alright, this is kind of hard, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know whether to run up there. Should I run up? Is that way they can't use the turret on me? Maybe that's what I should do. Control the area before they even get there.
Damn, he lit me up! Alright, that's a better plan, though. I thought he was dead. If he wasn't dead, if he was dead, that would have been a good one, and you know that shit. I'm having a lot of fun right now. I am not gonna lie to you. No, you fucker! Really gotta stop snitching. That's the guy that was snitching right there. Oh, get your bitch ass back over here. I don't know. I don't know why you ran. Yeah. I handle shit. Fucking snitch. So he runs in here and evades me so I can't get his ass. What did I say? I'm trying not to have you guys hear my controller right now. Let's go in a fucking circle. Oh, I have to go out. Armor don't be helping like that, I ain't gonna lie. I wanna say I'm having a lot of fucking fun right now. I did not expect this game to be this fun. I rarely like shooting games. Sensitivity more. All right, that's all. way. I thought that was like a control panel or something. I don't get the purpose in that. Like, boy, I seen you. Like, what the fuck? What did he think he would? Shit. I gotta stop going in guns blazing. I didn't know there was a snitch among them, so I was trying to hawk his ass down quickly. Observe, then engage. Come on, Wasted. Blood noction. What the fuck is this at? Dummy. All right, we're getting... Trying, man. I went the wrong way. Did I? Yeah, I went the wrong way. Where'd I go before? Wait, what the what? Yeah, I didn't do that before, what? So his ass got blown to smithereens. Fine, it took us almost the whole episode. We finally about to... What the fuck? Damn! Alright, he startled me. I'm not gonna lie. I tried to up that rocket. I couldn't. Startled the shit out of me. Jesus.
Pay attention, beer boys. This is no time for a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Find us now. It's a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing? Crowd gate,
sir. Port for duty.
Crazy undelegated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. It's a nasty wound you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
All right there, kid.
Sir, my eyes are watering. I don't think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Why is he posted up like that over on the right? Look, he's still posted up.
We get the job done.
Well, let's go. Let's move it up. Go.
Are you lazy or were you roasted? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Alright, we're probably gonna save here. So guys, thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next part.